large prance now, meat head.
Fish.
Oh, that is a nice fish. Wow. That is a 19 incher right off the bat. Look at that big 19 inch male. Wow, look at you. Okay, pretty good looking spot. So we can't bring one up. Oh yeah, nice tick, nice. Well, it doesn't get better than that. Oh, yeah. Come on. Better get him into the net. Count it. There we go. There we go. Took that stimulator. Oh, that's a nice fish. Nice looking. About 15 or so. There you go. There we go. A black stonefly. Oh, nice. That's a good fish. Stomach on this one. I know that we've got stonefly action going on. Look at that. That's a pretty adipose fin. Got some red on it. Oh. Nice little edge right here. Stoneflies are going to be getting the fish's attention today. That's pretty apparent. There we go. There we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Beautiful. Big old fish. Come on. Oh, stay on there. There we go. Wow. Boy, these are beautiful this year. Come on. There we go. About a 16 incher. Here we're going with this foam-bodied hopper. This is one that I need to show on a video how to tie. It's one that I just came up with. It's a super simple body with rubber legs, deer hair, some sparkle, and then just a regular brown hackle. And then off of that, about 3 feet, we've got this black stonefly. And it's just a real simple bead head. It's a tungsten bead, black bead, buy-up tail, very simple fly. So, you just turned off the camera and a great take.